Okay, I'm gonna let you guys guess because somebody always manages to guess this one. Does anyone recognize this house? I will give everybody a hint right now. Say hello to my little friend. Yes, this is Tony Montana's house. Tony Montana, you know when he was living at the end of the movie with the Shay Pfeiffer and a pink tiger and a big pile of white stuff looked like he was trying to bake a cake? That's this house. If you remember the scene where the guy gets shot and he falls off the balcony into the swimming pool, all the way to the right is right above a jacuzzi that's inside of a swimming pool. That's Tony Montana's house. That is definitely Tony Montana's house.
Oh, yeah.
And Tony Montana's neighbor is Rosie O'Donnell.